I think global surveillance and networking for pandemic preparedness is going to be essential. We may not be lucky next time. I think we've actually been lucky this time because this was a pandemic we could vaccinate our way out of. What if it was a more challenging virus where we couldn't get a vaccine made so quickly? What would we have done then? We have a virus now that has a low infection fatality rate. If it was something that was as transmissible as this one is, but had the same fatality rate as SARS-CoV-1, we would not be in this situation. So I think just being prepared for how bad things can possibly get is something we need to think about.